As a province, we have this morning recorded a total of 54 cumulative cases, and out of those, 30 have been de-isolated. They've fully recovered. We still, of course, have got 21 active cases. Our death rate is still, we are still having 3 patients that we have lost during this battle. And we must indicate that it's for the first time since the 16th of March when we recorded our first case that we find ourselves having to record 8 patients within 24 hours. For us to be able to have 8 cases within 24 hours, it is a sign that shows that we are indeed heading for that moment which we have won against. And when we look back to say what could have contributed, because previously at most we expected or we were having 2 cases as a maximum within 24 hours. We will go for 4 to 5 days without a single case. But for the first time, we have seen ourselves recording 8 cases. And this could have been contributed by the fact that after the pronouncement by the president that from level 5 to level 4, we have seen a lot of movement. People thought that the president was saying we are now free of COVID-19. We have seen a lot of interprovincial movement, especially during that window period. That is why one of our cases, the only cases that we have admitted currently in Pietersburg Hospital, it is a case who has been diagnosed in Gauteng, was admitted in one of the facility, and we are still investigating circumstances that led to the daughter to have gone to pick him up and brought him to stay with her here in Limpopo. He was fortunately picked up by our tracer team, who found him in severe respiratory distress. This is the person who has got other chronic lung diseases. That's why he is really in serious distress and requiring support ventilation in our ICU. But we are also starting to observe, as we have anticipated, a number of cases, the increment in Sekhukhune. When we analyze all of them, these are mine workers. As we've indicated, that when mines start to operate at 50%, we must expect that we're going to start to see new cases. We've seen new cases in Tabazimbi. We've seen new cases in Lephalale, and all of them are mine workers. We've seen cases in Mogalakwena. So we should be expecting a number of cases, especially in the Sekhukhune district and in the Waterberg district. That's where our mining activities are happening. So we are still making a call to our people to say, if we don't stay at home, we are not going to stay safe. If we travel for the sake of traveling, we are going to get infected. If we don't sanitize or wash our hands, we are going to get infected. If we don't cover our mouth, we are going to infect others. So we are saying, let's treat each and every surface as if it's got the virus. Let's treat each and every individual as if they are COVID-19 positive, as if they've got the virus. If we don't do that, we are going to get infected. If we relax and become casual amongst ourselves, we are going to get infected.